All right, everyone, Derek here, and we're back with another gold-free play days. But I'm going to do something different than I did with the last couple, because this is actually a multiplayer-only game. I'm going to do multiple videos on it, so it's not going to go in my, you know, gold-free play days playlist. It's going to be its own thing.
I called you here today because we face dire circumstances. Our intelligence has confirmed the existence of a new threat that is unlike any we have seen before. This organization has the ability to carry out attacks anywhere in the world.
Is there a story?
They are highly lethal and indiscriminate of age, religion, or nationality. The potential for loss of human life and psychological terror is substantial and cannot be ignored. They are the very definition of an unknown quantity. Our only choice of action is to meet force with force. As of this moment, my program is reactivated, and I am handing over command of all global field operations to you. Recruit your operators from among the world's foremost elite. Borders and protocols are irrelevant. We must be the shield that safeguards the civilized world from those who wish to do it harm. No matter how or where our enemies strike, no matter what defense they cower behind, Team Rainbow must stand ready.
That's a little bit of backstory, pretty much. You probably play on two sides. You have the Rainbow side and you have, like, the terrorist side. Like every other Rainbow Six game. I never bought this at $60 because I figured there's no story and it's online only. Like, I would never pay $60 for an online game. But since it's free with gold for free play days, I'm definitely going to play it. I'm going to suck too because I'm not good at these strategic online game type of stuff, you know? I'm not even going to do the situation, so it's going to go right into the multiplayer. But we will start out with casual, because I'm not gonna be that great. That was quick. Matchmaking is like that though. It's like smooth like butter. I like that. But see, I know there's some cool mechanics that you have one person who can build up walls and stuff. Another person is good for attacking the different classes. And I definitely like that aspect of it. But again, I just wouldn't spend the full retail price for an online multiplayer game. I got Destiny because I got that for $8 and I have all the DLC with it. So I was like, well, that's a steal. Destiny vids are coming too, though. I got still other games I have to finish in between this. Let me know if you guys want me to just do a Red Dead Redemption playthrough, because I do plan on doing that game. I know I didn't finish Fallout 4, that's like a big, you know, a big open world game too, but I'll put more attention into Red Dead Redemption. I don't even own Fallout 4 anymore, so I can't actually play it right now. But Red Dead Redemption, I got that digitally, so I can play that for, you know, for infinite amount of time, because I'm not gonna get anything until September. I'm not gonna get Deus Ex. The next big game I'm gonna get is ReCore and the BioShock collection. I'm gonna do videos on those and do those playthroughs, at least of the first BioShock. I don't know if I'm gonna do the other two or not, but ReCore and BioShock collection are the next two big games, and for a whole month we don't really have anything. God, it's taking forever to load. We're gonna load or what? It's been going on for so long. Oh, here we go.
Hostage was killed.
Well, that sucks, but I can't see anything. All I see is clouds and a six symbol going back and forth. Here we go. Alright, now what are we gonna do? I guess I'll just be, I don't have anything. I have to be a recruit. I'll stick with what I have for now, just the default. We're waiting on the Valkyrie over here. Alright, so I actually joined on round 3.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Alright, so...
the hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
That's probably my fault. I'm a dumbass. Sorry, guys. Didn't know that I was gonna do that. Oh, so you guys should tilt. Oh, I've been spotted.
Wall fortified.
10 seconds. Oh, so my... okay, so I can... I have a shield now.
5 seconds.
Okay, so they come through here.
Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Barbed wire deployed.
The beauties are in place.
Ah, so you actually have to barricade. Okay.
Door secured.
Laying out the welcome mat. Their feet up. Deploying welcome mat.
Sensor activated.
C4 detonated.
Oh crap. Where the hell is that coming from, dude?
Surveying.
Ah, dude, I didn't know it was on burst mode. Ah, that's bullshit. I didn't know he was on burst mode. Cause yeah, I hit him once. He hit him a little. I think I hit him a little bit, but I didn't realize my gun was on burst mode. So I was just like, so I was kind of godsmacked. So I'm in support mode now. So I have to watch stuff. It's probably like if you're talking to your team, you can actually be like, okay, there's an enemy here, there. But if you die, that's it. You don't spawn. So it's, and I gotta wait 2 minutes and not even do anything. This is like old school Gears. I'm sorry, but this isn't my type of game. Glad I didn't pay for this. I'm sorry, but when you die and you have to fucking sit and watch things through a camera, that's kind of boring. I didn't even get points just for looking at shit. Okay. I'll take that. Just give me fucking points for looking through the camera. I'll go like this. You know what this is? I feel like I'm playing... see, look at that. I got an assist for some reason. You know what this reminds me of though? This is like fucking Night Trap. It's just like Night Trap on the old Sega CD. Or the 32X or the 32X CD. Whatever version of the game you played. It reminds me of that when you're in this camera section. I'm sorry, but I gotta wait. Now I gotta sit here with my dick in my hand for a minute while it fucking loads. Alright, so the blue is basically... okay, yeah. So the blue is basically our area, and then this is like where the enemy could potentially be. I don't like to judge a game, you know, especially after 5 minutes. Like, the game is, like, good and all, but it's just not my type of game. I can tell you that right now. Like, I mean, it's nice if you have a whole team of people that you know and you actually play it. Yeah, we lost.
Failed. All
That sucks. But it just, you know. Oh. Damn, he got gunned down. Now we're attacking. This is more my shit. See, I'm more of the attacking type. Because when you die and you have to fucking wait, you know, until the round ends, that doesn't fly with me. I like to be able to respawn and get right back in the action. This makes me want to play Battlefield 4 over this. And that's saying something, because I'm not even a big Battlefield guy either, but at least you respawn in that.
Need to find the hostage.
So it looks like I'm in a vehicle now. Gotta find the hostage. There we go. Nice. I got this and I got it. Okay. Alright, I want to make sure it's actually on the right fire mode. Nice, okay, that's cool.
Friendly mission successful.
There we go, I'll use the AR-33.
Need to find the hostage.
I crawl up their asses. Nah, I got some points for that though.
Hostage located.
Yeah, this is the gun I liked. I got the SMG for the secondary.
Scanning for electronics.
I'm not even doing anything, dude. They're just taking my whole the whole team out. I like how he won, but I didn't do anything that whole round. Going now. I mean, this time it'll be actually a fresh game and not like me joining halfway through it. Damn, that's my wait time was 53 minutes. We're already almost double that. I'm just gonna leave and do something else. Terrorist hunt situations. Yeah, I'll do terrorist hunt. I'll do it, you know, I'll do it on easy to start, and then I'll go to normal. Well, I just do it on normal to start, and then we're gonna do one on hard later on. Protect the hostage. I know it's supposed to be a team-based game, and you're supposed to actually be able to hear people talking, but when you have people with annoying mics like that, there's no way. I gotta go with the shoddy. Yeah, reading room sounds good. I I figured I could get kills and do something in Terrorist Hunt. Not like the multiplayer, I was running around, I don't know what the hell to do. I realized at the end of the match that there's actually a diamond where you're supposed to go, and now I know that. But we're gonna do some Terrorist Hunt for now and see how that goes. I don't feel so bad. We have another recruit on our team, so.
The area. Hostiles regrouping.
Yeah, now this is like Rainbow Six. It's supposed to be.
Stay focused.
You've been zeroed in by enemy overwatch. Fall back.
Damn, okay. There we go. Damn, I see one. Yeah, that's right. I think I just put two of them out.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage. Three enemies left.
Yeah, that's right, motherfuckers. Yeah, nice. Nice. Took their asses out. This is nasty. See, now this is fun. This is more my speed. Yeah, you saw that shit. I took out literally all the enemies. Now I'll quickly go back.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
I might not need to refill supplies, but I might as well anyway. Oh shit, I hear him. Oh, we got one with a riot shield. Got him. Got him. They left two. We got two left. Whoa. Oh, in the legs. Yeah, there we go.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
I thought we picked the right gun for the job. I can safely say terrorist hunt is a way better mode than the other one. Alright, see, I think this guy's got a shotgun too, so he'll be my teammate. We'll do this together. Try to stick closely to him. Damn, dude, I just keep wrecking folks with this shit. Damn it, come on. I need assistance. That sucks because you can only have like a second chance to get up and, you know, fight either.
Hostiles remaining.
Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know if I could be revived or not.
Op 4 has 20 on the hostage.
Ooh, nice.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping. Insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Oh, somebody's got a turret set up. Smart. I think it's safe to say we got this.
Loading mag.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I held my shotgun in front of me. And I'm not even holding it. It's like stuck to my stomach. And this time we'll go back with the AR-33. Oh, you can't. Okay, I'll stick with the MP5K then. Alright, well, I wanted to do the C4, but hostage next round. Grouping.
Secure the hostage.
Smooth and by the number.
Time for all the planning to pay off.
Activating camera. Camera in position.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching. Op 4 has a 20 on the hostage.
Damn, well, that's not good. And I'm in the meat freezer. No enemies in here. I think it's the opposite. Most enemies are actually upstairs. Last time all the enemies were downstairs.
Three enemies left. The threat has been eliminated.
Yeah, see, they were all like...
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Wall reinforced!
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
All right, round two. I want to see if I actually can make it all four rounds this time. Oh, hello.
Loading mag.
Shit, that was awesome.
This zone is covered by the enemy.
Damn it. Yeah, obviously there's no one near here, so I'm gonna go seek him out.
Three hostiles left. Hostiles neutralized.
Never mind. Okay.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping. Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
Right. Wave 3.
Changing mags. Window secured.
They barricade and that barbed wire. See how they get. See if they get through that. Oh, they only see how barbed wire can help defend against heavily trained personnel.
Reloading.
Damn, okay. They didn't even try to move, they just stood there.
You've been zeroed in by enemy overwatch. Fall back.
Oh, there's the freezer. Yeah, nothing over here.
Tango's changing mag.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Nice.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Nice, he took one out. Alright, fuck this. That's how you do it. They seem to come from the same spot though, so it's like, where's the challenge? You know where they're gonna come in. Just shoot them as soon as they come in. Or shoot them before they even come in, actually. Oh shit. No, you don't.
Hostiles neutralized.
There we go. I didn't even die that time either. Blurry face with like 5 X's. I'll rate it a 5, why not? I'm gonna back out of it.